What's up, guys? Today we're gonna do a ping pong tournament. Yeah. Alright, guys. It's me against Nico.
They will recommend you to other people. They contact them. They know the other dealership. They know the other manager.
Alright, let's go.
You can do very well just by asking for them. But you'll do good.
Do not bang the racket against the table.
Yeah.
Don't bang the racket against the table.
Yeah.
Can I serve first?
Okay, do not hit the table.
Alright, here we go. 1-0. Wait, that's left.
I actually.
Yeah, that's left.
Yeah.
I don't have time.
Oh, I thought that's great.
But I can coach you for free. I don't care. You know, I should help you out, you know, and be able to do. Those things, those are what I can do. I mean, if I'm in the area, then maybe I should try to do something that always does stuff like that. You're on the right path. When you get to the point where you're sick and tired of the franchise, that's when you're going to start really making money. Okay? Because there's a lot more money that they're making off of you. At least minimum 20% of you. Okay, from charging insurance, from royalty fees, all the other fees they have involved, you're going to save at least 25%. It doesn't mean anything if you're doing 1,000 a month. If you're doing, you know, 20, 30, 40,000 a month.
What's the score of Bubba's?
Oh, it's
just
1 month. They have to give her 30 days
notice.
Okay, and if they don't cancel and they already assigned it to somebody else and they don't give you a 30 days notice, then they have to pay you the 30 days. And it's happened to me. And I've never had problems with paying. They always. Yeah, they got the 1 month.
6-5.
I mean, the one month changing out because they're doing a little different company, that's fine. So this way, it gives you 1 month. There's always going to be a cancellation. There's always going to be a cancellation on both sides. You can cancel too. You cancel if you get in there and.
Oh!
What happened? You were up.
7-8.
It's my turn.
Nico versus Bubba.
No, it's
guys, it's me against Bubba's now.
Yeah.
Very blunt.
Ready?
not gonna go to their office, he's not gonna do anything, he's gonna function with the show, and have fun through the bank tank.
No, just two zero.
Right. Yeah, exactly, that's what it boils down to, yeah, but he's so blunt, he's changed. He still said, I love you to death, Dan, I want you to make money, I promise you, you're never gonna have to work again, and you and your group will never have to work. Just bring me somebody, yeah, it's okay, anyway, he's like, you bring somebody, I'll hook you up and I'll make you make some money. We're all partners, we're friends and stuff like that, but he says, really, I don't care about anybody, anybody that wastes my time, he says, we're done.
Or two.
Right. Yeah, absolutely.
Yes.
What?
Oh, geez, sorry. Four three.
Okay, well, all right, I'll text them to give me a time to do a call and let them ask what questions you want.
Four.
Yes. Now he's the one who's doing all this stuff, using his own money to make profit.
Bubba's one.